I've paid my dues time after time. I've done my sentence but committed no crime. And bad mistakes I've made a few. I've had my shells and kicked in my face, but I've come through.
Good morning, Desert Edge.
Please stand for the pledge.
Ready? Begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Desert Edge.
Today it's February 13th, 2012. We're your anchors. I'm Skyler.
And I'm Will, and you're watching DETV.
Attention future volleyball players. If you're interested, there will be a mandatory meeting to get info about off-season workouts and open gym. It will take place on Thursday after school in room D10.
If you're interested in doing tech for hairspray and not Miss Rosie the fourth block, please sign up on Miss Berg's door by the end of the week, room B12.
Sadly, over the weekend, Whitney Houston died. We are unaware of how she died, but she will always remain a great singing legend.
In other news, students crowd in the hallways, please move out of the way for others to pass. Or keep your friendly greeting short. Thank you.
Wednesday is blackout day for girls basketball. Please support the team by wearing black. Their game is at 7 p.m. in Flagstaff. Good luck, girls.
Hey, Skylar, have you ever gone off-roading in the desert?
No, I haven't, Will.
Well, you might want to think about this if you ever do.
Good morning, Desert Edge. This is Avery Brown reporting for DETV.
In January, an unnamed 14-year-old boy and his father were off-roading in the desert north of I-10, Watson Road. The boy noticed a pain in his leg and upon further inspection discovered a bullet wound. He was taken to a nearby hospital and released the same day. Sport shooting is popular in this area, and Maricopa County Sheriff's Office spokesman Jeff Sprong believes that the shooter is unaware that he hit the boy.
This has been Avery Brown reporting for DETV.
Hello, my name is Dr. Dev, pharmacist and founder of Pharmacist Essentials. Here in front of me is an array of fruits and vegetables that are loaded with antioxidants. However, let's be serious, most children are not going to eat their fruits and vegetables. For this reason, Pure Berry Delights was developed to provide a convenient way to harness all the goodness of berries. Well, it's been kid tested, so for more information, please visit www.pureberrydelights.com. This is Dr. Dev, thanks for watching.
Tomorrow is Valentine's Day, which means that it's Traffic Light Love Day. If you're single, wear green. If you're taken, wear red. And if it's complicated, wear yellow.
So what color are you going to wear tomorrow, Skyler?
Well, you're just going to have to wait until tomorrow to find out.
Okay. Well, Desert Edge, I'm Will Guerra.
And I'm Skyler Fox. And in conclusion of this news, the game.
Have a nice day.